chest exercises for the medial deltoid. It's the shoulder muscle located between the anterior deltoid and the posterior deltoid. This is what gives you that wide, broad shoulder look that you're going after. I'm not locking out all the way at the top or the bottom because this short range of motion here is the most effective way that I've found to hit it. Otherwise, you're going to have traps and other muscles that are coming in when you're really trying to focus on developing the shoulders.